This season of Advent, we are reminded of your coming, God. We're also reminded that your coming is not simply a matter of celebrating that which is past or anticipating that which is to come, but of having the kingdom dawn in our hearts today. Please join me in the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art